We've come a long, long way together, through the hard times and the good. I have to celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you like I should.
How was that race for you?
Well, you know, I'd never raced before, never been cut off so much, but it was fun.
Right. Got some beautiful imagery of that large boat bearing down on you guys out there. That was great.
Yeah. Which large boat was that?
There's a lot of pressure on these races, but you know, just take it one race at a time. Do the best that we can. Pray that the Lord's with us.
John, coming.
I must confess, I'm not totally convinced God is that much interested in who wins or loses. But on a personal note, I wouldn't mind us being a little more on God's side today. Let's go.
a tie this year. We were actually tied 5-5 coming into this today. So the paddle goes back to AST, but you wait till next year. For those of you who haven't met him before, the new president, President Eric Beersford, is right here. And their dean over here, Dr. David McLaughlin. And they've been good friends, and we've had a good time here together today. And let's give a good cheer for the AST folks. Woo!
Well, it's a highly biblical message, of course, but age still has something to teach you. Many thanks to everybody for turning up. Great to have you here.
Thank you very much for that, Eric.
We share it. It's great to have everybody here. For those of you from the AST family who don't know, Lee McDonald is the president of the Acadia Divinity College. Welcome, Lee, and I believe, is your dean here?
He's not here.
He's not here, but take the opportunity not just to compete, but to mingle and to get to know each other. Wonderful to have you here one more time. And it's great to have the paddle back.
Please we try, but we lost it. I will remember how you stood.
What do you think?
All of the ADC folks.
Well, I didn't want to say anything, but the two AST guys that were in the presence race, they were a little late getting here, and I saw them in the back. They had hypodermic needles. They used them, and they threw them away. I don't know what was in the needles, but I think I saw them last year do the same thing.
Yeah, definitely steroids.
So, definitely I don't know, steroids. It's dirty, man. It's all dirty.
Right. Claire, this is your first attempt here at the the annual regatta. What are your thoughts?
I think it was a lot of fun because I love paddling. It was a little intense because we came late. We just kind of hopped in the queue and it was really fun to win because I really like winning. But that last race, I was kind of disappointed because it didn't seem fair. I'm all good for fair. But then again, it wasn't fair that they had to wait for us, so I guess I'm confused.
Are you
That's confused? Not the end of the story. So, we actually have another paddling going on next year, which we're going to get those steroids at whatever the other team used.
See, I like that race. No holds barred, lots of ramming into each other. That's the way I like to.
We're ramming. Yeah. I really think we should ram more because that seemed to work in this last race.
Yeah, next year we'll get into the hockey helmets and the face masks.
Right.
And
ram
then we'll
off
be able
course.
Yeah, well when there'll be a little bit more, you know, paddle play, we'll call it,
now,
you know, jousting between the two canoes once we're able to have that kind of gear.
Now there's gonna be some purists who say that, you know, we're really reverting back to kind of a medieval form of jousting almost. Like, is that really where we want to see this sport go?
Yes. I think we should have maces, spears.
I think we got the muscles to do it. I think so.
The D and ADC, we could say we
kids
for dirty.
Oh my baby, at least we try.